Hey, it's Murray McKeag here with the Goodale Miller team. I thought I'd give you a quick update on mid-April real estate results in Oakville. Just let me get my slideshow going here. And just wanted to talk about three or four key things that are happening. Obviously, with the stay-at-home orders from the Ontario government and what we're experiencing with coronavirus, showings and all activities way off, and there's a lot of concern in the marketplace at the moment. What we're going to see, for the balance of 2020. But I thought I'd, we're just kind of watching this week to week, and as we sit here in my home office, staying at home, I thought I'd send you a quick update. Just quickly, you can see this is a trend of showings. It's a Broker Bay. It's one of our software packages that runs showings in the GTA for many of the brokers. And you can see that, kind of showings in the first part of the month, early or just before coronavirus, were 35 to 4,000 for the number of listings that we have. And they've fallen off in a significant way, as you'd expect, as we get stay-at-home orders. And kind of plateaued in this, 1,000 to 1,500 showings on a regular basis, off from 35 to 4. So there's your kind of baseline of showings and what we're seeing in the real estate market today. We're watching this week over week, and you can see that the trend is actually positive from week one to week two. So we're kind of seeing if there's, if we're actually seeing a change, whether things are improving, and showings are actually up 10% from week one in April to week two in April. So that's good. Registered offers and other things are down 20%. Well, we're sort of seeing a lag. Showings are the most important leading indicator in our business, and this is kind of one of the most positive things we've seen in the last few weeks. So kudos. Maybe as we come out of this coronavirus thing, that we're gonna see more back to normal stuff. Here's a snapshot of the first 2 weeks of sales activity in Oakville. For those that are watching this video that are from other markets, I can do this for other markets. I kind of keep track of Oakville. We do probably 60-70% of our business is in Oakville, and the rest of the business is done in Milton, Mississauga, Burlington, and parts of Hamilton. So if you have a listing and or have a real estate in those markets, be happy to talk to you about that as well. But we're just kind of keeping an eye on Oakville, and you can see this is by segment. So from 1 million to under 1 million, 1 million, 1, 1 million to 1.5 million, 1.5 million to 2, 2 million plus. You can see the number of listings. There's 616 overall. Last April there were 761, so we've actually seen inventory fall a little bit, so that's good. We're forecasting it to be about 625 at the end of the month, with sales of 80 for the month of April, which is significantly lower than April of 2019. Now, we're going to hear a lot of stuff in the media about, oh, everything's off 80%, doom and gloom, and but there are some good things happening at the moment in the market that that we're kind of focused on. And 40 sales for the first 2 weeks, that's going to be 80, we're suggesting. You can see by segment, some segments are performing much better than others. There's your conditional sales as of the end of as of mid-April. So 10% of the market selling, that's not bad in this kind of environment. 20% of the under $1 million market is selling, not bad. It's decent. It's not absolutely terrible. And from our showings, it looks like we've plateaued, and this is, might be the bottom of the market. And whether there's opportunities for buyers, that's another story. Sellers are typically being patient through this. Some people need to sell. The market's open, and that's a good thing. Here's of the 40 sales that have happened this month. There's a quick snapshot. Sorry, there's a lot of detail here, but the most important thing is that it's happening in all areas of Oakville. So if you look at some of the addresses here, you'll see There's seven condos that have sold, CND. The rest are all freehold. You know, there's nothing anything. There's only one over 3 million. So that's, you know, obviously a concern for the luxury market. But you can expect this. The interesting part of this is that prices are holding. We're seeing 96% sale price to a listing price. So that's only a 4% discount in the market on average. So that's pretty good with the average sale price at $1,242,035. So, and 27 days on the market for the listings that have sold. So, so there's some positives to all of the news that we're seeing in the real estate market, that you know, we can take from this and move forward. So, that's just a quick update for today. If you have any questions at all, please call me. We're working safely at home, talking a lot on the phone, being available to answer questions. There's a lot of concern about the real estate market, but you know, as we get through this next few weeks, maybe this next phase of coronavirus, we may in fact see an improved and or slightly better real estate market and maybe more back to the new normal that we're talking about. So have a great day, be safe, and we'll talk soon. Thanks.